Bad news, fellow adventurers. Barry has bailed.
But Barry is our dungeon master. What could be more important?
He said he has a date. As if. I mean, who would date Barry?
Back to a sad love.
Excuse me, Teela. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
This is my big chance. Luckily, I have been saving an adventure, a masterpiece, months in the design and planning for just such an occasion.
Awesome!
Here goes. You find yourselves in a dark, mysterious dungeon.
Oh, real original. Duh. Let me guess, there's also a dragon in there.
Of course not. No, that's ridiculous. A dragon. What I meant to say is, you find yourselves in a dark, mysterious, mega dungeon!
No way.
For this adventure, I select my elven spell thief. Wait, my elven moneybuilder spell thief.
I choose my goblin fashion model. She has a recording contract and a recurring role in a goblin primetime drama.
Are those boobs real or an elaborate illusion spell? To find out, I roll for Garope. Ooh, 11, a very sexy number.
I cast testicular rupture.
Oh, fire crotch.
You are attacked by a Gru.
I fire an arrow.
Arrows are no good against this leathery hide.
No, no, no.
Yeah, baby. Introducing
King Kickass.
Everyone who plays this quick game has two vaginas. Yeah. 3, 2, 1, awesome.
Get out of here, Munson!
Your elf appears to have popped a boner when he witnessed the abs of King Kickass.
He did not! You don't even know how to play!
Actually, his character sheet appears to be in order.
Well, we do need another player.
Fine!
You now enter the inner sanctum! Your goal is finally in sight! A treasure chest!
Predictable.
However, the treasure chest is guarded by an owlbear! It commands an army of monkey bees!
Shaking the dust off a few relics, I see. Sorry, Dungeon Master, but those ridiculous beasts can't match up to a team of... Where did Stacy and Munson go?
Munson said something about banging fingers in your parents' bedroom. Shall we watch Teela Tequila?
Yes. Wanna borrow a sock?
Yes.
Your boss at the accounting firm tells you to collate the data, but Excel hasn't backed up a file yet.
Saving throw! Then I do a saving throw!
Hey, man. What you in for?
I'm not about to die for a cause I don't believe in.
Sorry I'm late, Bags. Long lunch at the strip club. Again.
Thimble, I'm afraid we're letting you go from Monopoly.
What?
America voted to replace the outdated game pieces with modern ones. You got swapped out for a pile of smiling feces.
You can't get rid of me. I've been with Monopoly since 1935. Ah!
This could be good for us, babe. I've been wanting to get back into my music. You remember my band, Thimble and the Pricks.
Thimble, I have been having an affair with Rescar. I leave you now for him. Dos vidanya, sucker. Just drive, just drive.
Hey, Poppy, have I gotten a thumb job before? I throw in the waterworks for free. Top hat.
Oh, Thimble, I didn't know it was you.
Top hat, you still want to?
Yes.
Want me to hop in your head?
I'm becoming increasingly unsure about this.
No, Thimble, I think it's one brim job thing, right?
Thimble, no, Thimble, I can't do this.
Well, I get paid whether you pass go or not, pal.
You know what, Thimble? Everyone at Monopoly is so much more happier with that pile of shit than they ever were with you. I always knew you were.
I stabbed Top Hat 23 times that night. He doesn't have any blood or vital organs, so it was fine. But that was my rock bottom. And I want to thank Losers Anonymous for getting me back on track. I have a long way to go, but I know I can do it.
This is a knitting club?